Friends, the promises of our faith are trustworthy and true. Who is